Hi folks, Canadian Prepper here. So I want to send a quick shout out to Frank over at the Survival Instinct channel. He is the creator of the Fat Rope. He's a fellow Canadian small business owner, so go and subscribe to his channel. I think he has a great YouTube channel, has excellent cinematography and high production quality of his videos, and they're as informative and practical as they are flashy. So you're going to want to do yourself a favor, go and subscribe to Survival Instinct. Alright, so Fat Rope hasn't hit the market just yet. You're going to want to subscribe to Survival Instinct to get updates on when it is going to be available. But I hope it's going to be available soon because it really is a great product. It's going to be my go-to fire starter from now on for reasons that I'm going to get into. Now, the market is quite saturated with different types of fire starter. There's everything from fire paste to wet fire, live fire. There's the fuel tablets, there's different variations of fat wood that's infused with various accelerants. But this one really stands out. Now, I was skeptical when Frank wanted me to review it. I was like, okay, well, I'll check it out. I wasn't really excited about it until I got it in my hand and I seen the infinite amount of possibilities that this stuff holds. It's probably one of the most versatile all-round fire starters that I've seen. And simply because of the fact that it's a very dense, concentrated form of fuel that can be easily broken down into thousands of strands of this string, which is infused with wax and some kind of mysterious accelerant. So the rope itself is made of cotton, which has been coated with a paraffin wax, and there's just so many different configurations that you can use that really make the possibilities for fire starting quite endless. You know, you could even use it as like a candle, you could use it as a torch, you could make a makeshift torch, just put a bit of this stuff on the end of a stick, very easily takes a spark even after it's wet. As you can see here, it's very water resistant. You can soak it in water, you just squeeze it out a bit, and it'll actually take a spark from a ferrocerium rod, so it doesn't even need a live flame to activate. Very well packaged. It probably should last you for several, probably even 100 fires if you use it well, just simply because it only takes a few of these strands to get something going, you know. But where the Fat Rope stands alone is in the fact that it's not just a fire starter. It really is a portable fire in your pocket. Because it's such a dense amount of fuel, you can make a sizable fire just from the stick itself, which will burn for a significant length of time, possibly up to 20 minutes, depending on the configuration you use. You're going to get the longest burn times the more dense it is. So if you're just lighting the entire stick itself on fire, you're not going to get a big flame, but it's going to burn the longest. But if you were to break it down into its component strands, it's going to burn a lot quicker, but with more intensity. It doesn't splatter, it burns very well, it burns very cleanly. It doesn't have a bad aroma to it. So I really do think that this is a game changer in terms of fire starting, because it stands alone in so many different ways, as I've demonstrated here. So I would hope that you would support Frank's small business and go and check out his channel at Survival Instinct. I must apologize, I am a little under the weather today. I lost my voice a few days ago and I've been making videos, but they haven't had any voice in them, so now you know why. But I figured I would have to come on and speak for this one. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Canadian Prepper out.
check out the Canadian Preppers Network blog, an excellent resource for survivalists and preppers.